Good morning, guys. We have number 44 today. So today's going to be a Tabata pairs day, which means we have 5 rounds of Tabata, which are 4 minutes each. So 20 minutes on that, and then we're adding in 1 minute or 50 seconds of work and 10 seconds of rest of abs in between each Tabata set. So the total workout, the total time of work is 25 minutes. So guys, it's really nothing out of your entire day. It's only 25 minutes, but it's gonna be total body moves. So we're gonna get the most out of those 25 minutes, okay? So make sure you have a set of weights or a couple set. I'll be moving back and forth between probably 2 sets of weights, medium and heavier. And that's it. All right, so I'm gonna get started. Make sure you warm up again. Start my watch. We are starting off with Tabata pairs. So you get 10 second break in between each move, and there's 2 moves in each Tabata set, okay? I'm gonna show you the first one. We're gonna do a reverse lunge with a snatch. So same side, you're coming down, snatch the weight overhead, reverse lunge, switch. So you set that weight down to a dead stop on the floor, pick it up into a snatch and reverse lunge, same side. We're pairing that with a press and lunge. So you have 2 choices here. Actually, I'm gonna go with my less fat weights. Here we go. So you're gonna place the weights near the shoulders, and as you come into a press, you pop that leg back into a lunge. Again, we're alternating. You can walk it, all right? So those are our 2 first moves. And let me tie my shoelace. And we're gonna get started, all right? We're pairing that with 50 seconds on, 10 seconds off of abs as soon as we finish that Tabata. So, reverse lunge snatch, started the timer, snatch, reverse lunge, switch. You're not gonna get very many of these in. Make them count, chest up, get your balance. 3, 2, and 1. Woo. Focus. All right, high press to a lunge. So, weights by the shoulders, press them up, pop that lunge. Come on. This is a lot of balance. Using your core. 3, 2, and 1, 10 seconds. Back to that alternate snatch with the lunge. In 4, 3, 2, here we go. Control that lunge. Snatch it up, lunge it back. Chest is up. Make sure you're getting a nice deep lunge. All right, press. Here we go. Press, lunge it back. You can pop or walk that lunge. Come on. Press those arms up. Use momentum from the lower body. 3, 2, and 1. Snatch, reverse lunge. In 3, 2, here we go. Guys, watch your mat. Don't make sure you don't get stuck or trip over it, like I just did. 3, 2, and 1. Shoulder press, come on, more than halfway. 3, 2, press it up. Switch that lunge. As many as you can give me. Make sure that knee is behind your toe. 3, 2, and 1. Whew. 4, 3, 2, snatch, reverse lunge. Drop it all the way down. Come on. Last round with these. Squeeze it up. Two. Give me one more. And one. Last round. Press into a lunge. Three. Two. Here we go. Last round. Come on. Get your balance. Focus.
High pull in four,
you're halfway there. Three, two, here we go. Put a little speed into these. Come on, pull it up. You're skimming the body as you come up with those weights. Two and one. We're gonna try to go a little heavier for those slams. Three, two, here we go. Slam it. Ah, that's better. I've switched just to 12s. 2 pounds in each hand makes a difference. Three, two, and one. One more of each. Come on, you got this. In five, four, grab your weights. Three, two, last high pull. Make it count. Chest up, all the way in the heels. If your shoulder bothers you, regular upright row, only to chest height. Two and one. Last round, slams. Three, two, come on. Squeeze as you stand. Squeeze the glutes. Five, three, two, and one. Recover. We have our abs coming up. Oh, all right. Nice and simple. It's just a jab cross with a crunch. So same crunch as we just did for the last round, but you're jabbing and crossing at the top. All right, so I'm gonna stick with my 12s. All right, here we go. Crunch, jab, cross at the top. Crunch it up, jab, cross. Down, keep those abs nice and tight, tucked in. As you crunch up, I have my toes off the floor. I'm using my heels to stabilize. You can keep your feet flat. You can put them under something heavy if you have something that you can place your toes under. Come on. Guys, we're nearly there with this. We're on to round three already. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, all right. Give those arms a stretch. We are going on to round three. All right. We are doing hang and snatch. So, two weights. I'll just show you before we start the time. Two weights between the legs. You snatch them both overhead at the same time. So it's almost like a swing. All right, but you're bending the arms a little tiny bit to get them overhead. All right, so you're actually using more upper body, not hips and glutes, not entirely like a swing, but I want you to come down low and snatch it up, okay? So don't rely so heavily on the lower body. Use the upper for these, okay? We are doing those and a dumbbell front squat. So very simple, weights to the front of the shoulders, just a regular squat. Okay, those are our two moves, here we go. So starting the timer now, get right in, snatch it up, come down, snatch it up. So don't use your hips and legs. Your upper body is doing more work here. Two and one. Weights in front of the shoulders. Three, two, squatting. Toes and knees are slightly out. 10 seconds. Guys, these are gonna burn. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, we have that snatch. In 5, 4, 3, 2, hang the weights, snatch them up. All the weight is in the heels.
Ski squat swings.
That's a tongue twister. All right, so narrow stance, and you're gonna swing. This time, you're using more glutes and hips. All right, so you swing and stand. So the upper body's merely following the lower body for this one. All right, use the lower body. Then we're doing squat and press. So squat, press it up, my least favorite, but total body. Here we go. So we're going into our swings. I'm gonna stick with my smaller weights. 20 seconds, ready? Narrow stance, starting the timer now. Watch your feet, watch your knees, forward facing, and don't hit them with your weights. Squeeze. Four, three, two, and one. We have squat and press. Three, two, squat and press. Here we go. All the way in heels. Chest is up. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, recover. Swings. Ski swings. Three, two, narrow stance. Come on. Guys, you're so close. This is four or five. Chest up. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh. Squat and press. Three, two, shoulder width apart with the legs. Press it up. Come on, focus. You're halfway after this.
As you come down, legs come out. Too much? No, curl, hands to the side. Just use your jackknives. All right, still too much, hands underneath the butt. Just bring the knees in and out without hitting the floor. All right, so here we go. So in, out, curl, out, curl, out, curl. Elbows are tight to the body.
Come on. Get as many as you can. Last round. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Air squats. In 5, 4, 2, 1. I missed 1 second there. Come on. Last 20. Come on, pick it up. Pick it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, guys, good job. That was your last 4 minutes of Tabata. Now, we just have our abs. All right, so I'm
gonna show you what we're doing for that. I'll give you a side view to make it a bit easier to understand what we're doing.
We are keeping the arms up the whole 50 seconds, okay? We are doing 1, 2, 3, 4 scissors, bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, bring it up. Try to point your toes for those scissors. All right, that is it. Work at your own pace. We have 15 seconds. All right, here we go. Ready, I'm resetting, and go. Weights are over your chest. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, bring it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, point the toes for the scissors, up. 4 scissors, leg raise. 1, 2, 3, 4, leg raise together. Keep those arms up over the chest. Come on, less than 20. Keep the abs tucked. 10 seconds. Arms over the chest. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, all right, guys, lower it down. We are done. How far did I take us with my chattering? I always chat too much, but I have to show you how the exercises are done and explained. So, hope you guys enjoyed that. Cool down. If you want to add some cardio to the end of this, I might do that. All right, and I will see you for 45.